We literally don't print anything that doesn't go on our product or to our customer. The machine runs almost nonstop and it's always making money. Aaron Liquid Systems is an OEM equipment manufacturer for large-scale paint product. Our customers are predominantly automotive, places such as GM, Tesla, Ford. We help with anything from heat exchangers all the way down to sludge removal and liquid filtration. We didn't have any additive manufacturing capabilities prior to getting our Mark II. It was this new machine and we were intrigued, but you know, nobody really knew what the parts were like or what it could do. Set through the Markforged University, which was amazing. The tutorials were perfect. Everything was on point for somebody that has zero knowledge of any of it. We sat through that and it was like, all right, let's unbox this machine. We were looking at some actuators and some valves that we were originally making these stainless steel fittings. It's a coupling back on our bridge port, and they were tough to manufacture. They were small. We broke a lot of tooling, so we decided to modify and 3D print that same coupling, and it took it from a $110 part down to $1.05. And we were like, holy cow. So we'd made two of them, we put them in the valves, and we actuated them for a week, nonstop. So that would have been like 5 years worth of service, just because we didn't know the capabilities, we didn't know if this stuff was real parts or if it was, you know, just for prototyping. After we took it apart, nowhere, no sign of any damage, nothing. Everything was good to go. So from that point on, we've been printing the heck out of those little things. And it made the part better. It actually fills both voids completely. Whereas before, it was more squared off rather than star shaped because we couldn't make that star shape with our manufacturing capabilities. So it's not only made our product better, but it's less likely to fail even if it had been stainless steel. So it was a win-win all the way around. Cost savings, our product's better, and less likely to have a failure in the field. Since we've got our Markforged Mark II, it's been a culture change. It's not the same old way of thinking about things anymore. It's more or less, what can we do next with it? So, old way of manufacturing, had to buy all of these plates individually, drill them out, manufacture this piece, along with welding it on. So, anymore, we just 3D print that, and we're good to go.
These are clips that we used to make. This,
now, more robust, all 3D printified, looking good. It's enlightening. It's keeping our business on the cutting edge. We're taking this small business and we're doing what all the big guys are doing too. You're already saving money 3D printing. You don't have a guy that has to stand there and manufacture it for 8 hours a day. We can't afford not to have that machine at this point. Us without Markforged is tough to think about.